好，各位同學睇下 DSE Physics 啊 ，Paper 2 E3 嘅 Energy and Use of Energy 2022年嘅第三條啦。The upper and lower reservoirs of a hydroelectric power plant have a height difference of 80 meters in water levels 啊。咁啊，佢個 water level 之間有80 meters 嘅高度差異啦。The turbine of the power plant gives a total output power output 嚟噶，係1000 megawatt。1000 megawatt. Assuming that the overall efficiency of the hydroelectric power plant is 80%, 一個estimate 個 water flow rate 就係 in kg per second 嘅 through the turbine. OK， 咁嗱，我哋諗下路喎嚇。咁今次我哋喺一個個 hydroelectric power， 其實我哋點 generate 啲 energy 咧？咁佢就有一個high reservoir 啦。OK， 跟住咧佢就流水，流水落去咧一個嘅 turbine，OK， 咁個 turbine 咧就轉動，咁咧去 generate 個 energy 啦。咁流完經過 turbine generate 之後咧，咁跟住佢就流翻落去最後個 lower reservoir 咁樣樣咯。OK， 大概嗰個結構就係咁樣樣。咁所以我係諗翻嘅就係、是，佢呢度俾咗嘅就係佢個高度嘅。嘅 difference 啦，咁我哋可以計翻嘅就係佢有幾多嘅 P loss 啊，我嘅 GP loss by 嗰啲 water 啊 ，GP loss by 嗰啲 water，OK， 咁就會有幾多嘅 kg 啊，幾多 kg 寫翻 kg 啦，係 kg， OK 嚇，咁但係幾多 kg 咧？就去轉動個 turbine， 轉動 turbine 咧就亦都個 turbine 咧只會就overall efficiency 都係80% 嘅啫，嚇咁所以啦，有幾多 GP loss 咧嚇，令到佢有幾大 kg 之後咧，咁佢呢個 KE 就會有呢度計出嚟 KE 啦嚇，咁就佢中間有嘅80% 就成為咗佢嘅 output power 1000 megawatt 啦，啊 per unit time 啦，系。OK， 咁大概就係咁樣樣嘅嘢啦。好，咁啊呢度我哋要計到呢嚿嘢，咁都係 per unit time 咁樣考慮佢啦。OK， 咁所以呢個就係咩 ？mg delta h per unit time， 就應該等於翻1/2 mv square。per unit time， OK， 嚇咁呢一嚿嘅就係乘翻啊，因為呢一嚿就係等於呢一嚿啊，咁啊我用呢一嚿代翻落去嘅，其實都係嚇，雖然呢個都唔係好細寫佢 ，OK，anyway， 咁就呢一嚿嘢嚇，佢嘅80% 0.8 ，OK， 就等於翻呢個1000 megawatt，mega 10^6次方。好，咁啊，嗱，睇翻啲問題啊，其實最後咧，佢想揾嘅乜嘢咧？嗰個叫做 water flow rate 嚇，雖然叫做 water flow rate，OK，、okay? 但係即係佢個 flow rate 即係講緊佢 flow 咗幾多，就唔係 flow 得幾快 ，OK， 咁所以你見到個單位係咪 kg per second 啊？係 kg per second， 所以啦，我哋其實睇翻啲符號咧，其實應該個 mass 除翻個 time 呢一嚿嘢嚇，呢嚿嘢佢個 unit 咪就應該係 kg per second 咯。OK， 咁所以其實我哋都目標知道，其實我哋想計邊一嚿嘢出嚟啦，嚇、啊，我哋要做嘅嘢就係咩咧？掉翻走曬其他唔關事嘅嘢啦 ，OK， 所以擺過少少，我哋掉一次就掉曬佢啦。呢、這個係1000乘翻10^6次方，除嘅乜嘢啊？除走個 G 咯，除走個 delta H 咯，除走0.8咯 ，OK， 除個 G 只係9.81啊，佢話嘅 ，OK， 跟住個A delta H 80同埋0.8。OK， 咁呢幾個數字，你見到答案咧，最後係有個10^6次方嘅，全部都係。咁所以啦，呢個10^6次方你唔好喐佢啦，唔好搞佢啦。你要做嘅乜嘢咧？只不過計呢一嚿嘢啫。OK， 因為前頭嘅數字咧都比較接近啦，咁所以我哋冇得難啦，都真係撳一撳佢，就唔好估算佢啦。OK， 咁你1000除翻9.81，再除翻80，再除翻0.8。OK， 咁咧1.592啊，咁所以冇盡到威冇成嘅。OK， 咁我哋計到嘅答案就係呢個啦，1.59 10^6次方。OK， 就係答案係 dot 啦。